Any idiot with a gun can rob a bank. Robbing a train? Now that's a real feat. So I got this tip from a guy about a train full of federal gold. Runs by night, minimal crew. Folks call it the ghost train. Some even believe it's haunted. Me? I think it's a pretty good cover. So I've rustled up a posse to go after it. Flynn. Bit on the green side, but probably the smartest of us all. Clearly, I don't keep her around for her fists, but she's got darker talents. The kind that don't bear dwelling on much. Laughing Deer. Don't mind the name. Nothing funny about this one. An exile, even among his own tribe. What he did, I do not know. But I do know what he does, and what he does ain't pretty. Then there's Clive. Kestrel Colt, as the press calls him. Fastest gun in the West, they say. And he don't argue none. He's my protege and my best friend. Me? I'm Jin Carter, gunslinger, outlaw, first-rate gambler at your service. And very soon, a filthy rich man.
Kill from up close.
All right, let's do this by the book.
Give the boneyard maneuver.
Mm-hmm. time to be showing off. Guess I'll play along. Let me see. What do we have here?
Time to duck.
Horses.
way.
Point.
Ready to roll.
Get in the upper hand.
Stand back!
Can we get to the killing already?
Bitter? Me? I'm fucking loving this. Easy. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah. A tunnel?
There were no tunnels here on the map.
Someone, get a light! I can't see anything!
No, wait! Can you hear that?
What the hell is happening? What is this?
Stay calm.
Where the hell are we?
I said stay calm, goddammit!
Point.
Looking for trouble? Let's do this.
Will do.
Sure.
Damn.
get someone dead. Hawa. Ha!
I've sent him a lot of business over the years.
Nothing can stop me.
Thank you.
What's fake?
Wrong again.
I hear my name.
Looking for trouble?
I always figured even hell wouldn't have me.
On it.
Ready to roll.
Easy.
Such bravado.
What the hell?
Oh, don't be so surprised, Mr. Carter. I am a devil after all.
Who do you think you are?
The name's Mammon. Thanks for asking. I really have guests here. There's just no one fresh to be with.
You like games, Mammon? Then how about a hand of poker? I win. You let us go and throw something in for our trouble. We lose? Well, it's your call.
So greedy, I'd love it. I'll tell you what. How about I toss in the ghost engine? Just imagine all this power. It can make your wildest dreams come true. Win, and I give it to you. Lose, and your souls are mine.
You want our souls? Yeah, sure. Knock yourself out.
Our souls, Gene? What the hell?
Shall I deal?
We're using my deck.
Remember, Mr. Carter, one deal, high hand wins. Are you ready?
Let's get to it, then.
Yes, that's right! Read 'em and weep, devil!
If you think that will make a difference.
And the winner takes all!
You really think you could out-cheat me?
Five of a kind!
No.
What?
No!
This is some kind of a trick. I don't even have a Joker in my deck.
Now it's time to cash in those chips.
Hold on! Wake the hell up, Jin! Come on! Open your eyes! I got us out! That's what happened! Now get up! We need to move! I got us out. That's what happened. You want to look them in their mouths? Do it later. Now let's move. We can't stay in the snow. We need shelter. This Mammon, he spoke of souls, didn't he? I think whatever he wanted to do to us, especially what he did to you and Kestrel, well, I think he did just that.
You really are something else, Jin.
You're so goddamn blind to everything that's not under your control that you can't see shit. Look behind you, asshole. You're casting no shadow. No one cares if you believe in a soul or not. The name doesn't matter. It's not just you. I feel strange, too. I still have a shadow, but it's looking damn ragged. Whatever Mammon did to us in the ghost train, he hurt all of us. But you and Kestrel, you got the worst of it. When it comes to shadows, you lost it all. What else you want to know, Jin?
I already told you I was raised in an orphanage. I escaped that and I grew up on the streets of Mornwood till I joined up with the circus that came through town. That's where you and Kestrel found me. And that's it. I never knew my parents. The sisters at the orphanage told me that a lone man in tattered clothes and a haunted face left me on their doorstep. They say that was my father, and I have a feeling that wherever these powers of mine come from, they came to me through him. So, I'll find him one day, you know?
See anything in the snow?
We could all use some hot coffee.
I think my nose is frostbitten. Are we there yet? Jin, I want you to think very carefully about what you're about to do now. I'd sleep perfectly well. I hate you, Jin Carter. Hello? What in tarnation?
Why am I here? What did you do? Guns! I need guns! Back in my breathing days, folks called me Old Man Bill. I've seen everything. Done everything the West has to offer. I've been outlaw, A thief, a sheriff, a bounty hunter, hell, even an exorcist for a while. One day, I just woke up in that pine box buried in my yard. At first, I thought I'd been dreaming. I remembered this vision of a train of death, driven by the devil himself and chugging its way straight to hell. When he spotted me, he started to laugh. Laughed so hard, he woke me up. I don't know how long I was down there. An hour, a day, a week. The next thing I remember was the sounds of shovels, of you digging, and then I'm gonna get some guns. I'm gonna track down the devil who woke me up. I'm gonna get him good. Then I'm gonna lay me back down.
Listen, we know that devil of yours, and he's one tough son of a bitch. Name's Mammon. And he's done us wrong, too. If you're gunning for him, I reckon we should maybe ride together, at least for a few days.
You got yourself a deal. For now. Mister, whatever you say, kids, call me Bill. Look, years ago, I stashed some equipment in an old hunting shack east of here. Let's wait out the blizzard, see if my stuff's still there.
What is he?
Back in my breathing days, folks called me Old Man Bill. I've seen everything. Duh. One day, I just woke up in that pine box buried in my yard.